Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Friends, in today's session we are going to learn about one of the important concepts and the first unit, that is of management as a science. Here the science signifies a systemized body of knowledge relating to a specific field of study, and it develops a cause and effect relationship between the variables and principles that govern the relationship, and these principles are developed based on the scientific method of observation and verification through testing, and it has the following characteristics or features. First point is universal acceptance. That means principles of science provides a basic truth about a particular field of study or inquiry, and it will be applicable to all the situations, all the places, at all the times. Similarly, principles of the management will be applied universally. Second point is principles based on experimentation. As I said, science principles are developed through observation and verification through testing. Similarly, management principles are also developed based on the experimentation or the experiences of personal managerial. And third one is cause and effect relationship. That means principles of science develops a cause and effect relationship between the variables. Similarly, the management also develops the cause and effect relationship between the variables. So these are the three points that states the characteristics of management. Here the science means systemized body of knowledge relating to a particular field of study, and it develops a cause and effect relationship. Under the characteristics, first point is universal acceptance. Your science principles provides a basic truth about a particular field of study. Similarly, the principles of science also will be acceptable universally. Second one is principle based on experimentation. That means principles of science developed through observation or verification through testing. Similarly, the principles of management will be developed through the experimentation over the personal managerial. Third one is cause and effect relationship. Principles of science develops a cause and effect relationship between the variables. Similarly, the management also establishes the cause and effect relationship between the situations in the organization. So I'll end the session here itself. This is also one of the important topic. In your exams, they'll ask for 10 marks about management as an art and science. Explain. So this is about for 5 marks or 10 marks. So read management as an art and science carefully. These two are very important topics. So I'll end the session here itself. Tomorrow I'm going to continue. Okay, thank you so much. Take care and bye-bye.